Spazio is an educational program for young choreographers who through a whole year go through different residencies, which each of them has a different focus, but always the main thing is dance, and they also work with other disciplines. This residency in Poznan, there was a target, a focus, relation dance and visual arts. Physical preparation and movement research with Bruno Listopad, who is a dancer, choreographer, teacher, and has been also dancer, of course. Portuguese, but he lives in the Netherlands. Was really to go to very subtle places in the body, very fragile. He works a lot between control, organizing, and a certain chaos. So somehow to bring the body toward a certain fragility that can let emerge some new possibilities, that was that if we stay in something that is a bit more known and not so fragile, so these things will not emerge. No, you need to go to a certain limit in order to see what is behind this limit. For the second week, we had Tomasz Rodowicz, who is a Polish theater director. He has worked with, collaborated with Grotowski, and now he's directing his own group company, Chorea. We will see a performance tonight. So with him, he made a certain bridge between the acting and the dancing. So in his vision, the fact of everything is acting. So just the fact of being on stage in a theater is an acting thing. And there is not so much separation between a dancer or between dancing, singing, talking, or just being present physically, which is connected with somehow the oldest tradition of theater in Greece. During the 2 weeks in the afternoon, we had there was a workshop of light design with Tido Wilschroot, who is a light designer from Holland and based in Purmerend, close to Amsterdam. Tido's workshop, the participant of Spazio could first have a basic, some kind of basic lines about the dramaturgy of light. What is the need of lighting a space where a performance will happen, or what are the thoughts behind that? What are the connections also with the other artistic disciplines involved, like music or dance or theater? Also giving some basic tools to already start building up some light design, and also how to not only have it in the mind, but also how to make it concrete, so how it works technically, let's say. So this, which allowed the participants to go quite quick in making their own project light design, sometimes on a small scale, like almost a 1 meter by 50 centimeters theater with puppets, so you can exploring what they saw in theory, already put it in concrete and by themselves, so, or sometimes in a big, larger space. And so that was a combination of this theoretical and practical application of the study. So beside this, all the different workshops, there were also proposed some lectures that were also open for other audiences. Performances, we saw performances, and also projection of recording of pieces from Grotowski.
Żyliśmy w latach, gdy powstawał teatr, laboratorium, gdy powstawały gardzienice, w latach zdeterminowanych przez komunizm. I to trzeba jasno powiedzieć, były to lata absolutnej biedy. Większość, zasadniczy rumb polskiego teatru alternatywnego to był teatr polityczny. Zdecydowanie polityczny, zdecydowanie opozycyjny wobec władz komunistycznych.
I coraz mniej interesuje nas ruch techniczny, coraz mniej interesuje nas precyzyjnie stworzona choreografia, zamknięta, a coraz bardziej interesuje nas ciało w różnych jego aspektach. I to ciało, które właśnie ulega licznym przeformułowaniom w trakcie spektaklu.
Kantor szalejący, budzący się Grotowski, przemykający ulicami. Każda premiera w Krakowie to były rozmowy, gadki bez końca. Teatr nic nie zatrzymuje, to są najlepsze okresy polskiego teatru, a w Krakowie to już w ogóle szaleństwo. Widownia, widzicie Państwo, otaczała już tę przestrzeń teatralną.
To jest tak zwana nowa Korea, którą zdefiniowaliśmy jako szukanie dla aktora współczesnego sposobu na taki rodzaj treningu i pracy z ciałem, który pozwoliłby połączyć wszystkie elementy głosu, ruchu i tekstu.